They literally have to get threes. Why would I sit there and guard the three? Or guard the back door?
Make it interesting. Leave your guy with the Tiff.
Okay.
No. Do it. I bet you won't.
Yes or no?
No.
No.
Yes, Kev.
About playing in overtime.
Yes, Kev.
Yeah, I agree. I don't want to go to overtime.
Sorry, leave him over, Kev. Kev, leave him over.
No.
He said, I'm
going to
go and contest Kev's three.
Damn. Green.
Turnover and a shot in 0.2 seconds. It's five.
What? They can't get a shot up in 0.2. They can't get a shot up in 0.2.
Trey wants to sell and he's not going to sit in the paint for the lob, but I'm going there.
They can't get a shot at 0.2.
You can't get a shot up. You can get a, some like tap-in lob up.
Trey, you was really testing our
luck. Trey wanted to see it.
Oh my god, yo, that's funny.
Good shit, boy.
That's crazy.
Dude, you had 66% and I had the other 33%.
That's hard, huh? I love when you go 2 for 10 too, it's super hot. It's my dick rocking. I should like sit, but it doesn't matter.
Damn. It's the 12th, huh? I wish you came back this week. Chris has a bunch of days off this week, Kevin.
I come home probably Wednesday night.
Okay. I think you have Thursday off.
He can watch me fuck you up.
If I bet, like, what?
No.
This is fantastic.
What is so fantastic, Trey?
The whole thing. Even though we won that game, I'm still uploading that.
Yeah. You should.
So you only post our low lights? That's bad, yeah. Dude.
Nigga, no. The only time I upload wins is in 5v5, like, for private shit. And probably I only upload our losses.
Should we play another one?
Yes, come on. Why would I upload our wins when all of our wins are almost, like, 20-point blowouts or ass?
I don't know. We haven't blown out the team in a hot minute.
Yeah, we barely win.
Fuck, I'm fucking making space right now. Pretty much, yeah. My cookie stinks.
You said Trey stinks?
Hey, what is in this thing?
Zayso bouncy, big ticket P. Knock me down, Juan.
What is this thing?
Oh no, they have nice jerseys. Okay. Stockton. John Stockton.
The Stockton slap.
Stock my boot.
This is my last one, then I'm done. Yeah, you
go. Hey,
where's my water? Now we get in the car? No.
Don't do this, DK. We gotta put another one after this, just to seal it in.
I'm too tired. I gotta go to bed after this one.
Wow, you can't just waste another 30 minutes. That's cold, Tater.
My guy's gonna make a score.
Bunch are good.
Oh.
They have an energy zone.
No.
Yep.
We can already go ahead and make the party. The players replaced the doubles of zone.
What do you add back into the party?
Nathaniel added him.
Who, Lawrence?
Yeah.
Bruh, it's because he left a long time ago, and I didn't remember his name, so he keeps inviting me to play, and I just be ignoring it, till finally I realized it was him, so I added him back, and we played.
Hey, something's wrong with my left eye, bro.
And your brain.
Man. Hey, man. Why would you go... Alright, whatever.
Get them boys, Kevin.
Yo, this shit. Tell him what's up. Tell him what's on.
That's for Kevin.
Tell him what's up. Tell him what's on.
Good shot, Kevin. That was for you in the first place.
I'm gonna ask this.
I don't mean shit.
My guys are from this school, just FYI.
You said Ayo?
Hey yo, my name Westside Gun. I got me a gun. I'm from the.
You still gonna say that shit every time?
Okay, I'm not kidding.
Yeah, I really the most punch on the team.
Westside Gun literally said that shit. I'm Westside Gun. I got me a gun.
Right back.
Shoot it.
Bro, there's something in my left.
Shut the fuck up.
This shit is ass, bro.
Fuck.
What do I do?
Put an eye patch on.
Nigga, take it off.
That shit is ass, player with one eye. Damn, that'd be so bad if you lose an eye, like.
Nigga, just take it off.
What? Oh, that's a good
take it off and put it back on.
Yo, what the fuck is going on my shit?
Do you wanna plug it and plug it back in?
You're right.
Well, take out the battery and just put it back in.
Let me check the wires.
Okay, Trey.
I don't know where my screwdriver is at.
The pass.
Oh, drew, well, just how we drew it up. Oh!
I shot the ball, it's fucked.
Oh,
okay. Nigga, you didn't lag, nigga. Stop lying.
I did. How you gonna tell
nigga,
me?
Nigga, I'm in your share screen.
There's a little jump cut.
I'm literally in your share screen. That shit was clean as fuck.
What?
Nigga, that shit was so clean. Nigga, why you lag?
Lightly late. No, I just
fell
in
the eye, huh? Goja, where the fuck are you?
Ooh, that was a nasty ass half a fucking hesitation.
That's hard.
Yeah, I had my icons up and I was pressing X and yeah.
Yeah, had your eye down.
My eye down? Bro, shut the fuck. Why? Bro.
Finish the sentence. You're like,
I was in the pass. I'm gonna pass the shit and keep making my brain fucking stop.
I can't, bro. Yeah.
It's this magic that they just keep ripping you.
Dude, finish your thing, dude. Shut the fuck up, bro.
They're using some sort of spell with that, nigga.
Because that's some bullshit. So
I'm turning over to the game. I'm getting ripped like crazy, dog.
No, I'm making this ripping. I ain't gonna lie for
that. Hey, what? Bro, stop. They
ripping you, bro.
What? I'm freaking lying and ripping your ass every time I try to dribble, I get ripped.
Shut up.
It's not every time.
They're active.
It's just frequently, they get occasional 2 to 3 rips. They do get occasional 2 to 3 rips.
Oh my god, what is this?
What the fuck
what's
is
going on?
Taylor don't be getting ripped like that.
Hell yeah, just like you don't be missing in a clip.
I think I get, like, input in those animations more than
guards
do, but you
Oh my god!
It's not. That's what I'm saying.
Hey, and Taylor, you want to switch?
Every time I play with you, you be getting some swift. You're getting ripped swiftly at times, but I don't know. Maybe it's magic.
Kevin, you got dogged, bro.
He was
spot it.
That's it, Kevin. Go.
Oh, 4 seconds.
That's it. Nice that's screen. What I wanted. The on-ball
nice screen.
Screen.
You didn't get that? You're a scrub.
I got boxed out, you bum.
Why is this fast break always man, money?
He's stinky, stinky. That's funny, he's on the fast break of death.
No, he has himself, bro.
Come on, no, it's the eye.
It's the eye. It's the eye of the tiger.
That's so stupid.
It's the eye of the tiger.
That's how the way longer to go up.
Oh. Oh, you didn't jump?
No,
what?
Behind him. That was it.
Will's developing a Sharingan right now.
How come
I'm swear, 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 swear. Boom, good shot, man. Bro, I don't even know what y'all are saying. Stop.
Taylor, switch.
Okay.
That nigga's just running away from that smoke.
Dude, I gave him the defense. What are you talking about?
Yeah, we know.
Okay.
Yeah.
Square.
Never mind.
Oh no.
That was weak.
How's it back? Yeah, nigga. Dunk. Yeah, imagine if y'all ran back.
You were. Sorry, Papa. Good shot.
Trey's guy was there.
He was there in the paint.
Where's you there, Nathaniel?
You literally, right as I caught it, you were standing next to me. Shut the fuck up, Trey. I'm tired of your shit sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes I can deal with it, but when Trace is being a head ass for the whole night, it's so annoying.
Yo, Kevin.
I want to
oh my god, yo, Kev, you just getting put in a fucking blender, my man.
Bro, Taylor Switch.
Oh, that is.
We got three people out of us, the same shit.
Bruh. We're losing this big basketball.
Taylor.
I switched it.
Thanks. Sorry. You want to see me get bobbed up all game?
See that? Yeah, I was about to say, that's one where it wouldn't have mattered. I just dribbled into him. Oh, man.
Let's not do this. I need you caught when the three was there.
No, one back, Will. No, Will could have stopped.
Wow.
It's not his own offense. He's moving nice and dandy.
Man, do y'all be twitching like every time they prom?
I am a tiger.
Three, five, nine, seven.
They should just be like swollen shit every time we play.
You always swollen the fat out of it. Yo, why is this being in a shell screen so great?
Oh, man.
Oh, shit.
I am the tiger.
Oh my god, David.
Huh?
Oh my god, look at this shit.
Oh my god. Bro, you found me. Yo, chill out, bro. God, shut the fuck up, bro. Come in my room with some bullshit like that. Oh, man, shut the fuck up, bro.
Shut the fuck up, nigga. Oh shit, my.
What? Dummy up, bro. I hit, I swear, bro. Dummy up. I'm gonna call timeout. Fucking trash ass, dummy ass.
DK.
What? Oh, shit.
He grabbed it through my body.
Yes, and that means they contest.
Clamp up.
Okay, he could have just went up on me because I'm fucking. I've never
been. Yeah, I don't want to stick him that far out, but he beamed me. Yeah. He big beamed me. Still with some dyke?
Hey, man, slow pick.
It's really cold in here.
It's the opposite in my room.
No, I don't have a heater.
Buy a little mini heater. And, put it in your bedroom. Oh, your TV's not in your bedroom. Never mind. You're just stupid, Kevin. What happened?
Jesus Christ. They're just ISOing Kevin again. Or they're
switch? Didn't y'all switch?
Yes, but they're the other guy.
So the switcher is ISOing? They smell you, Kevin? They could smell that pussy on the
smell.
Hey, go to zone and put Kevin in the corner.
Yeah, come on. I have a party.
I'm just... I'm a... I was just suggesting that. If I go to zone, I can put Kevin in the corner. Oh, this shit. It'd be Trey.
There goes that.
Oh, man, this is I. I got 100 cash. Now you got 100 cash.
I'm waiting. I'm back right here, Papa.
So you're blind fuck. Who's over? Trey, one more.
Tater was.
I don't know. My free throw with this center is shaky. I be missing them, man. Sorry, Papas.
Watch him green all three of them.
Trey. Trey, you shot the shot because you thought you were open, right?
My eye.
I love you.
The guy jumped all the way to foul you. How do you feel about that?
Oh, he
jumped over him.
Got some hoopoo skins for you.
Eye of the tiger.
No.
Oh.
I tried to do it behind the back, and my guy just fucking did it between the legs.
Where the greens at?
You shot it, nigga.
I'm stuck!
D.
Cool. Yum.
DK, you only shot one shot with 0
points? Damn, I only shot 3 shots? I'm gonna strip, man. Give me this rug.
Give it to the most efficient player on the court, please.
Your shit, shut up. The guy looks like he's searching for a crack.
Well, you're basically a crackhead.
That is true. Like, he's having dumb as fuck. He's having
withdrawals right now.
I'm basically a crackhead.
Damn. He shouldn't have made that.
That's a big thing, Tate. Hater.
Fucking missed. Slightly early? I felt like I held that way too long, too. Or longer.
Man, I heard that story before.
Huh? What is that? How do you do that?
You rapping, Gojo?
I was about to hit you.
Bro, I'm 4-for-5.
Well, sit that deep left hash, because I don't think they're gonna... They've, like, really been guarding the deep hash.
Yeah, they like...
Wait,
they
the hash, bro. They like it.
They like to on a dress.
Hey,
why are the fucking hash so bright? Yo, it's his eye, bro. No, I can't. I don't have an
alert. I can shoot from that deep hash.
You do it,
that nigga's eye is on gold.
That's what it's blinka banka banka banka.
Bro, this guy right here. Yeah, I'm about to
sit
him
with
he does like a little glitchy.
He got the trailer shit. I put him in a joint and that shit is good.
Oh my
god. Oh no! Can you tell me Kevin was just moved down right there? To the bottom of the
corner? Yo!
That's insane.
You just trying to do something with no room, and nobody
no
has to either.
No way.
Shit was hard.
We were making niggas like fucking all stars, bro.
Yeah, that
was so nasty back there on the back.
Oh my god!
Yo! Man, this is crazy!
This is crazy!
No, but I have the ball in my hand. Whatever,
is that
bro.
Big
yeah,
ticket?
Yeah.
Man.
Wait, ticket?
Oh my god!
Look at Big Ticket P, bro! Yeah.
No! Not a back door? Okay, Papa.
Yes.
I'm gonna go right corner.
Good shit, baby.
Hello?
No, the lane was wide open, it was all open. That nigga big ticket. That nigga big ticket pee.
Trey.
No.
Yo.
You see shit in your room, bro. We're losing to shitheads.
He does like weird, like he'll get caught in like a body up and just dribble right out of it.
Do
like, without going through the
body. That was fucking weird, bro. What's the hash? Oh, I see the hash. No, me. Not that time, no.
I got nothing to pass to. Still got no pass.
I don't know what you're gonna pass it to.
Huh?
What? Hikey, I gotta do one more second. I didn't turn my shit up. Hold up.
Hey, Trey.
Yeah.
Have you seen the jersey prices?
How are we into these bombs?
The jersey prices?
I don't know. They're not even
doing have you seen the all-time so jersey nasty. Prices they just added?
Yeah.
Alright.
Bro, not even there!
35K
whatever, though.
For a Kobe jersey.
I know, yeah, 35K for like the really good jerseys or rare ones.
Wow. That's a good amount of money for one jersey.
35K is literally $10.
I'm not gonna lie. That's a good amount of money for just
that's out of
a
block.
That's crazy. Yeah, fuck that. I'd rather make a custom. But no, let's do it.
We had a corner. Oh shit, oh you had the kill. LeBron.
I think he passed it.
do you see this? He gets into a body up and dribbles out of it.
Man, that's not wrong,
nice with it.
Because that's like, it slows me down, but it speeds him up. And it's not fair.
That shit, actually, I've never seen a nigga do that before.
You know, JJ?
Shit, you should start doing that so you can start playing good.
My bad.
I don't know how to do that, but it's OP because I can't recover in time because my guy slows down so much.
Zone question mark?
That shit does look different though. I don't know how he's doing that. Yo, he's just fucking around.
Yo.
Oh, no way!
That was just me.
That is a beast.
Kevin, you I counted too.
I mean, I don't know. At the end of the quarter.
Oh shit.
That nigga big ticket P.
He has the tickets to this P, man.
What's up?
She runs on and try and stop it or not?
Shut up. There's no stopping that. I've been running five out. Like, there's no stopping that.
How?
Believe.
I believe it.
Look at him.
Oh my god.
He's just doing it.
That's so nasty, bro. That's raw?
I would think it's raw if it was like skillful moves, but it's not. But it looks like he's just doing the same like step.
He's literally just backing up and backing up.
Yeah, he just backs up. Every time.
It's not like this nigga doing no AI crosses. Oh, real.
My god, that pass is so slow.
Hit me in the corner, bro. He's gonna drop. Shit. Hit
He's on the recording that is raw. Niggas is up.
Oh,
they did drop down.
Oh man.
Okay. You setting a screen?
Am I about to get dwibbled?
Okay, green up, man. Oh shit, knock me down one. Oh, why did you go that way? That's you, huh? You literally went the opposite direction. I bet you tried to anticipate, like, yeah, problem. He's going baseline.
I got fat fingers.
Oh. Oh shit. Hey, let me shoot him. No.
One more.
Oh, okay, good shot. Good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot, good shot. Yo, I'm lagging tough. Whoa.
Nobody commented that for me. I should have called. I mean.
Post.
He just spams these step backs. That's all he does.
That is not hard, bro.
Bro, that nigga's nice.
How do you stop that?
I think I'm definitely at the point where spamming step backs is like the hardest thing to guard.
There's no stopping it.
There's no stopping it because you get enough separation where you can shoot.
Stop because if you play off, he's gonna shoot. If you play up, he's gonna speed boost out of it. You can't stop that.
And you have to run at him.
What do you gotta do then? Tell me, please.
Okay.
He
damn near house with that move. What are you talking about?
No. I genuinely think with the setback, it's literally if you're the offensive player and you make the right play every time, you're scoring every time.
What do you mean? You just realize you're losing the shit? What?
Yeah, you just realize.
Wow. Oh my god. This was crazy.
That setback is the most OP move in the game. Left, right, 100%.
Watch. This is crazy.
I don't use it like this guy. He ran through me and Trey.
He literally did a step back and ran through Tater's body.
Nasty. Oh my god.
He's gonna do a step back. Oh, he didn't.
One dribble block, maybe.
It's just he's abusing the step back with screens.
I don't know what's happening.
Trey, this guy's hit the screen for the majority of this game.
That nigga got 40, G.
That nigga's dominant.
Oh shit.
Oh my god. I have 8 turnovers and 4 of them have been just thrown upon me like that.
That's crazy. Big ticket. Is he the new burrito guy, Bri?
Nigga, that's big ticket Bri, bro.
Burrito guy Bri wasn't this dominant.
No, man. This is one of the most dominant creations you're gonna ever see in your life, nigga.
Damn it, it's just holding circle.
Look at these fucking things, bro.
Quadruple teaming because we're that bad, bro. Ah.
Green bean.
That's funny.